Okay, I got to ask the weirdest question today. They said, is that a banana in your pocket? I was like, what are you talking about? So check this out on the news. Watch this. Look at this real quick. Tell me this is crazy. CBS 4 News special report. Look at this shit.
Let's go to our state's capital now, where Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has an update on the latest COVID-19 efforts.
It's just insane. When we were going into March, people are going out coughing on people with no mask on, raw dog. Raw dog and people are like, what the fuck's going on? Yeah, I coughed another day. To really expand, the testing, and so let me tell you about my day after this. I'm pretty sure I didn't get tested.
3 weeks, which we really appreciate and are glad. Here's the case trends in Florida.
See?
Over the last 30 days.
These motherfuckers are sick. You gotta protect yourself.
This kind of tracks, I think, as you started testing more, you started seeing more cases at the same time.
So let me tell you guys about this. I'll make it fast.
Kind of that April 2nd, 3rd was certainly, 2 days of a lot of cases.
This is breaking news. It's just freaking insane.
So
I'm out there, right?
A little bit of a trend there.
We'll pause that for a second. So I'm out there, and people are asking me, is that a banana in your pocket? Are you just happy to see me? I mean, is that a banana in your boxes? I mean, yeah, dude. That's a banana in my boxes. So I don't know what you guys think about that. Is it me, or you guys run into the weirdest people when you guys go outside? Because, I'm not sure. I get the weirdest people. For some reason, I just draw in weirdos. I don't know if it's the shorts, the jingle bells, or the banana, or what. But for some reason, I just draw in the weirdest people.